Good afternoon, everybody. This is Peter Convy from Draytek. I'd like to take you through some of the access points that we have in the range. There's many different shapes and sizes and different functions. And I think when you look at Draytek and you look at the access points, certainly it's all about form, fit and function. So we have specific access points for specific environments, some unobtrusive, some that blend in, some wall mounted and ceiling mounted, and some in particular that have some really good USPs like switches built into them. So we're going to cover off just a little bit about each of the access points, some of the key features and some of the information around meshing and what you can do. I get asked all the time with access points when they see them advertised, and it'll say AP906 mesh access point, and then wonder if it can be used as a range extender or a standalone access point. And the answer is yes, it can. Just because we say it's meshable, which means you can have up to 8 access points all talking to each other. They can also operate in standalone access point mode or extend the reach from an existing access point. So I've divided the range up purposely here. So on the left hand side we have Wi-Fi 6, and on the right hand side we have AC wireless technologies. So starting at the very bottom here, the smallest device that we have is called the AP802. This quite simply plugs into your mains, and then you have a LAN connect here to connect to your device. Could be a laptop, could be a desktop. And basically, this device meshes with other units, so you can have up to 8 of these in a mesh, Draytek mesh, or you can use it as a standalone wireless access point. It's really that simple. Then we have the AP912. Again, it's AC wireless. Looks a little bit like a smoke alarm. It's quite unobtrusive. Sits in the ceiling. Can also be mounted on the wall. This can be powered by power over Ethernet, otherwise known as PoE. So when you go to install one of the access points, you ordinarily, if you're mounting this access point in the ceiling, you may not have an AC outlet to actually power the AC adapter. Well, in this case, because it uses PoE, if you have a power over Ethernet switch, then you just need one cable and route that to the back of the access point, and it will power the access point. Then we come to one of our best sellers, the AP903. Its unique selling feature is that it's got a switch built into the side. So not only could we have this wall mounted and providing AC wireless, or it could be used in a mesh or as an extender, as I've mentioned before, but we can also take LAN connectivity to other devices off this. So obviously very popular. It's worth noting as well that all of these devices can be managed remotely using Draytek ACS anywhere in the world. Then we move on to Wi-Fi 6. So AC on the right, Wi-Fi 6 on the left, with speeds of up to 3 gig, otherwise known as AX3000. Again, we've got two devices here. We've got the AP960, another popular access point. Whilst it has a socket for an AC adapter, it can also be powered over Ethernet, so you just need that one single cable. So if you were to compare the two devices, the 912 and the 960 together, from a size perspective, not dissimilar. Both can be powered by a PoE or an AC adapter, and ceiling or wall mounted. Then we move to the AP1060. AP1060 is slightly different in respect of, whilst it's Wi-Fi 6, it comes with a steel chassis on the back here. This is a high density, high performance enterprise access point. It can be powered by power over Ethernet just like the rest, but this is slightly more enterprise grade. It can handle up to 254 clients connected at any one time, and these can also be used in different types of modes, such as access point alone mode or range extender. The latest addition to the range is called the AP906. Not dissimilar in terms of form factor to the AP903, and the AP906 is no different, it's just Wi-Fi 6. So we have the connectivity for power over Ethernet, or again, it can use AC power. And then we have a number of LAN ports on the side to provide, again, that additional connectivity on site. This can be wall mounted, it can actually be desk mounted, as the aerials can be adjusted, so suitable for the desk, but more often than not, this will be installed on the wall. As I mentioned earlier, all of these access points can be managed by Draytek ACS. Draytek ACS is in the cloud. Not only does it allow you to manage all of your access points wherever you are, you can also manage your Draytek routers and switches and access points all in one pane of glass. Thank you for your time.